In this video, we will go over how to create a custom document type using IQBot in Community Edition. Custom document types are used when default document types do not match the desired documents we want to process. To start, we create and configure a learning instance, which will contain the information used to process a user-defined set of documents. Click New Instance. Specify the name for the instance, the type of documents, document language, and the local file path of the AI training documents. Under Document Type, select Other. Give your document type a name. When the custom document type is selected, a user is able to define all extraction field and table values of interest. Proceed to enter in all the form and table fields for extraction from the documents. Once this is done, click Create Instance. IQBot machine learning algorithms will analyze, process, and classify the training documents into groups. Train the learning instance as shown in the Community Edition IQBot introduction video. Verify that the extracted fields and values match up to the ones on the document using the split-screen comparison interface. Once all training and verification is complete, move the learning instance to production. The learning instance with the custom document type is now ready for use by a task bot. Here is a task bot that is already built to upload documents to a particular learning instance on the IQBot server. We will update the learning instance to the one we just created and also update the directory that the files reside in. Apply the changes and run the task bot. We must now wait for the IQBot server to process the documents. Once the documents are done processing, we can now download the documents from the IQBot server. To do this, we can use a pre-built download documents task bot. Specify the custom document type learning instance. Select a local output path to write the extracted files to. Apply the changes and run the task bot. Open the downloaded files in the output path. You can now see that the data from the documents has been successfully extracted into a structured format, ready for use in RPA workflows.